are the bridesmaids. Now, I want you all to step this way. This way, please, one step.
I beg your pardon, Vicar. They should move that way. Their dresses will clash dreadfully with the tapestry. You see, they will be wearing cyclamen pink.
Oh, my goodness.
What is the matter?
Cyclamen pink is bad luck.
Nonsense.
Oh, William, please, don't let's take chances, not with Susan's wedding.
The dresses are made.
Well, couldn't they be dyed blue?
Impossible.
Oh, Eleanor, please, let's not be hasty. I don't believe in superstition either, knock wood. Nevertheless...
Oh, I wish I'd been as smart as you, Lord Peniston, but I was a fool. I defied it.
And just what happened to you, Mrs. Peckett?
Yes, what happened?
Well, it was in London. I was in a show, in a very good part. And in the finale, we had a parade of nations. And I was South Africa, in a beautiful blue dress.
I thought we were discussing cyclamen pink.
Oh, that's just it. The manager of the show, he had a fight with his wife. Now, she was from South Africa. So to get even with her, he threw out South Africa and made me Bulgaria in a cyclamen pink dress.
Bulgaria?
In cyclamen pink.
Julia, please.
No, William, listen. Then it started. The very first day I cut my finger, I lost my purse, I sprained an ankle, and I had a row with my best friend.
Coincidences, that's all?
No, that was only the beginning, William. Then the next day, I caught a cold, I burned a hole in my new fur coat, and I got a letter saying that my second best friend had died in Portugal.
More coincidences?
Oh, I suppose the sea lion was a coincidence.
Sea lion?
Yes, we had a sea lion in the show. Oh, a perfect gentleman. As well-mannered an animal as you could hope to meet in a month of Sundays. Always treated me like a lady in a blue dress.
Julia, please, what's all this got to do with Susan's wedding?
Oh, come, come, William. She's made a very important point there.
Thank you.
And a very interesting story, if I may say so.
Well, anyhow, I changed into the cyclamen pink dress, and there I was, standing in the wings, waiting to make my entrance, when, pow, he was in my arms.
Who? The manager?
No, the sea lion.
Merciful heaven.
You know how it is with sea lions.
Yeah, completely unpredictable.
Well, there was this one right in my lap, and we were looking at each other straight in the face.
Yes, by Jove. Situation like that calls for quick thinking. What did you do?
Well, I jolly well hauled off and slapped that old sea lion right in the snoot.
Well, my dear, I must say, bully for you.
What did the sea lion do, Mother?
Well, he chased me clear across the stage, slithering along and barking with rage. Oh, oh, oh! He knocked me into the orchestra pit. The Bulgarian ambassador lodged a protest. The whole show was busted up. I was fired. That's cyclamen pink for you.
Let us get on with the rehearsal, Vicar, if you please.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
William, please do something about it for my sake.
We'll discuss it later, huh?